No, not that type of stealing. I'm talking about stealing ideas. There's a great quote from Picasso that says something along the lines of, "Good artists borrow and great artists steal." I think that applies to project managers as well. I think good project managers tend to borrow things but not really embrace them. I think great project managers unabashedly steal the best ideas, the best methodologies, the best techniques they can and incorporate them into their practice. This happens on a big scale. This happens with design build operations in construction today. It also happens on a small scale. And I'm going to link to a video here that I think you'll find pretty interesting. It's from Let's Do Video. And it's more for a small business or personal productivity, but what they've done is they've taken the best of kind of a Kanban technique with Trello as their management platform, and then also some of the techniques from a book called Getting Things Done by David Allen. And so they call it Getting Things Scrummed. So take a look and always remember, especially if you're just starting out, things aren't that siloed in project management, and the really great project managers are going to steal from wherever they can get the ideas and the methodologies that are going to work for them. Thank you.